children from a filthy and foodless home Tuesday.
This is the scene under the West Salem Bridge. Piles of trash, a lawnmower, and more trash, even a computer keyboard. It has been home for several dozen people here during the last several months.
Investigators seized approximately 2 pounds of heroin and 2 pounds of cocaine during Thursday's actions. Investigators also seized more than a half dozen vehicles, multiple computers and cell phones, and various ledgers and scales.
and the power to pray. See that little black Bible that my mama left me. Said I will do my best thing down on my knees.